Today, the church remembers Saint Narcissus. Details of his life are sketchy, but there are many reports of his miracles. The miracle for which Narcissus is most remembered was turning water into oil for use in the church lamps on Holy Saturday when the deacons had forgotten to provide any. We do know that Narcissus became Bishop of Jerusalem in the late 2nd century. He was known for his holiness.